Let's Bop and Slick Log Mafia, it's your boy, D-Wise Gamer. Last time you were... No, what? And today we're playing Little Dragon's Cafe. Last time we were playing, we tried perfecting some of the recipes, getting 5 chef hats. We did on some, we didn't on others. Today, I have no idea what we're doing. Hey, Billy, you know, don't you? Huh? No way. The legendary warrior, the great consumer, Taisho. Eats a powerful Zuishi every day. Him and not know that.
Not interested.
Hey, D-Wise, do you think I can become a true warrior if I eat one too? So I can certainly empathize with Puncho. D-Wise, it'd be nice if we could make a powerful Zuishi dish for him. So you want me to kill a powerful Zuishi? I know how you want me to do that. No potatoes. What am I trying to perfect? This pudding. And the eggs. Pudding and the eggs. We're gonna do the pudding first. Me, Perfect. What? Alright, one more. I saw those noises. Oh shit, shit. Well, I guess that's all I can do for stopping. We're gonna go look for Pancho. A nice, juicy, big Zuichi. Zushi. Find this again tomorrow. Give us more sweets. Missions. Persimmon. Fuck that word. God damn word. Magically appearing on the So he's a deeper green than he was last time. What does it mean? He's close to becoming blue. We're going down here to check this Zuichi Meat Cave? Zuichi Den? I don't know what this actually is. I just know you get meat from it. Click clack rice. Rice! fishnet wasn't full, so we gotta give that another day. Yes, that's a good boy. Let's go. We gotta see if that big Zuichi up there that we all see. Oh, they're slacking. We didn't even get to make it past the bridge. What are you doing? This is going to. Whose dish is this? Hurry up and eat punch. I'm trying to clean that plate. Move it. Move it. Move it, you heathens. Yo, what's poppin'? You're lying to yourself, Billy. D freaked. D Rose. Looks happy. I wonder if it likes windy days. Run, boy, follow me to the land of fucking honey and vegetables, all the vegetables you could eat. Where the hell would I get a big Zuichi steak from? You know something else I realized? If you let these, just chill out for a couple of days, you have more produce. Someone over here. Sure. Sure, take this in return. Oh shit. Damn it. You bastard. That's right. What? Son of a bitch. Games. You gotta play games. You can give me my plate back to fuck you, please. Yeah, come over here, bitch. I'm right here, bitch. Okay, well, we just lost one of our dishes. I'm a little bit mad, I'm a little peeved, I'm not gonna lie. Why do they keep giving me pudding and they keep giving me recipes? Look at my son go. He's a goddamn genius! At least she took one of these. Not one of these. Which muffins have no real taste. Let's go. We gotta figure out how to get this recipe. Makes me wonder if, like, in a couple days, he's gonna clear this path for us. No, fuck you too. How do you get a cook, is it? Doesn't make no sense. I just gotta hit it. What was up? I'm learning something new every day. Because you know what I've been doing is I've been jumping and pressing A. But it seems I just got run into it. I don't even got press A. Before I come back here again to search for a harvest. Do you frequently go to sleep? What's this recipe called? How do I look at my recipe fragments? That's right at the bottom. Extravagant meat dish. Big zooishi dish. Okay. For Poncho. What was the service? Happy? That's what's up. Bacon and eggs. It's so good. I want to keep eating it. Their eggs is great. It tastes better than when I ate it before. The steak bowl is pretty good as usual. I'm satisfied with it all the time. This green salad, it's like a dream come true. Eating the pancakes. Okay. Read this, older brother, older brother. Sleep. And then tomorrow we'll keep looking for this recipe. Why are you sleeping in your shit? Stop sleeping in your shit. So if you enjoyed this episode, leave a like and comment. Tell me what part of the episode you enjoyed. If you didn't enjoy this episode, leave a like and comment anyway. Tell me how you think I can improve so you can enjoy your future viewing experience. This is D-Wise Gamer. Slickblock Mafia. Subscribe to join Slickblock and deuces SBO. WG is out. Peace.